thanks to the Allen Valley's landscape project, the building has now been saved, and the problem of contemporary use of the building is partly being solved by being now a shelter for walkers on the trail, and an information point for people not necessarily familiar with the local history of the area or even knowledgeable of Isaac Holden.